Well, hundreds turned out today to pay their respects to the most formidable San Francisco politician never to hold public office. KPIX 5's Don Lin was in Chinatown as the city said goodbye to Rose Pak.
Politics was her sport, so it was fitting. At Rose Pak's funeral, a gathering of local and state politicians, including the current and three former San Francisco mayors. Friends and foes all came to Old St. Mary's Cathedral to pay their respects.
I miss her yelling at me.
Candidly, she was acerbic. I mean, she was trenchant at times. She was biting. At the same time, she always had a sense of humor. You could never take it too seriously. So I'll remember probably a half dozen parades where she had some choice words for me.
Am I sharing a couple of the choice words?
I can't. You can't. You'd have to bleep the entire thing out.
Even though she never held an elective office, she was arguably one of the most powerful people in town, able to get people in office and just as easily out of office.
Rose came to me as soon as I got elected and said, "It's time for an Asian police chief." And what did I say? I said exactly what many politicians have said to Rose regularly. Who's going to be our chief, Rose?
Her goal was to empower Asian Americans, especially poor immigrants in Chinatown. And the only way, she thought, was to put her people in public office.
I think she wanted to reverse over 100 years of discrimination and isolation of the Chinese American community.
Guys like me come and go, right? Mayors come and go. Rose Pak was a constant.
She was the force behind the Central Subway Project in Chinatown. She raised millions of dollars to renovate San Francisco's Chinese hospital, and she helped to elect the first Chinese mayor in San Francisco.
Despite all the sharp edges and even sharper tongue, at her core, Rose was motivated by love.
In Mayor Ed Lee's words, Rose Pak is impossible to forget. Her legacy will live on in San Francisco Chinatown. I'm Da Lin, KPIX 5.
Rose Pak died last Sunday at the age of 68, her final resting place, the Cypress Lawn Memorial Park in Colma.